Mr. Colrame, Captain Jean-Luc Picard, welcome aboard.
Captain, I bring you greetings from those at Starfleet Command.
Would you care to be shown to your quarters?
I require a little rest, Captain. I prefer that we commence with our mission.
Despite their reputations, this Zach Dorn does not appear to be a very formidable warrior.
In the game of military brinksmanship, individual physical prowess is less important than the perception of the species as a whole. For over 9 millennia, potential foes have regarded the Zach Dorns as having the greatest innately strategic minds in the galaxy.
So no one is willing to test that perception in combat.
Exactly.
Then the reputation means nothing.
The Brass Lotus system. In orbit around the second planet is the 80-year-old star cruiser Hathaway.
He is still your first choice.
Commander Riker will captain the Hathaway.
You will have 48 hours to ready your vessel before the Enterprise attacks.
And will experience actual battle conditions.
Correct. Engineering will disconnect the Enterprise's weapons and link the system with the modified laser pulse beam. All hits will be recorded electronically. If the computer registers damage, it will act accordingly, shutting down the affected areas for the appropriate repair time. Additional questions? Captain Picard, it is my understanding that you initially resisted Starfleet's request for this simulation.
Yes.
May I know why?
Starfleet is not a military organization. Its purpose is exploration.
Then why am I here?
With the Borg threat, I decided that my officers and I needed to hone our tactical skills. In a crisis situation, it is prudent to have several options.
I prefer brains over brawn as well. I think it's a waste of effort to test our combat skills. It's a minor province in the makeup of a starship captain.
Your objection is noted. Let us hope that your distaste for the exercise will not affect your strategic abilities.
Mr. Colrame, when I agree to do something, I do it. Do you care to surrender now, Captain?